Hello and welcome to Hypothetical Hypocrite, a channel where I'm a hypocrite, but I'm hypothetical about it. My name is Jeremy, and here I play video games and just plain try to be entertaining. If you didn't see the title, I'm going to be playing some more Guild Wars 2 for you today. It's been a great adventure playing this game so far, and hopefully if you guys have followed along, have enjoyed it as well. And if you do enjoy this type of content, please remember to hit the like and subscribe buttons, leave a comment and share. Any one of those would be great, but all four would be amazing just like you are. And with that being said, let's get this game going. And in the last video, the very end, we got kind of cut off. I finally played through like 6 different times to get it to work. And we finally got through it and we're on to the next mission. I think we're about to go meet up with the Queen or something along those lines. Damn it. There we go. All right, where are we going to here? We can fast travel that. All right, let's see if we can fast travel this. Yep. Actually, there's no real need to. I can run this distance. No need to waste silver if I don't have to, right? This we can.
Agreed.
Lion's Arch.
It's just me.
Don't mind walking.
Of course.
There you are. The illustrious leader of Dragon's Watch. Welcome.
I appreciate the sentiment, Your Majesty, but I feel like I haven't been much of a leader lately. I don't know how you do it. You have a whole kingdom to worry about, while I can't even manage to keep a handful of people driving toward one purpose.
It's a trying task, but to be honest, sometimes I envy what must be the simplicity of your life. This place is all politics and subtext. Do a thing one person likes and three hate you for it. It can get very complicated. You? You just relentlessly smash things until they're no longer at odds with you. I wish it were like that around here sometimes.
Well, what can I smash for you today?
I believe a White Mantle attack is imminent, and must take certain actions here in Divinity's Reach to ensure its safety.
The fact that you're not really describing these actions makes me think they might be a little unorthodox.
What do you think of this garden, Commander?
It's lovely.
Isn't it? And to preserve such a marvel requires constant maintenance. Sometimes weeds creep in, and sometimes you must eradicate them, lest your garden become unkempt.
I see.
I've called the ministers here under the auspices of a reassuring gathering, but I really need to deliver what some will consider shocking news. Your presence here will go a long way to ease minds. So please, mingle. And also, keep an eye out. Any evidence of White Mantle meddlings you find would only support my actions.
I'll do some digging. And Your Majesty, you missed a weed here.
That looks like one, but it's actually the Crichton spiderwort. It'll bloom soon, and its petals give you the most luscious dyes. It's my favorite flower. It hides its true potential from most, and then blossoms into something great. Happy hunting, Commander.
All right. Okay.
We serve the Queen.
Okay. On to the next.
Quite a lot of guards at this ministry meeting, huh?
Yes, it seems they outnumber us at least 3-1.
More like a militia meeting, if you ask me. At least we're all a bit safer.
Are we safer? I think these extra guards send the opposite message.
Well, we should do our best to keep up appearances. The people need it with the white mantle out there. I'm grateful I got invited to this event at all.
I'm starting to wish I stayed home.
Stupid piece of junk. This is unbelievable. Oh, bother. Not again.
What happened? The white mantle?
Calm down, calm down. Third time this week this old guy's gone down. Ah, I have to manually enter manifest data when he's offline. Can you... Would you mind getting him up and running while I keep the gate's records?
Sure.
What a sport. And do be quick about it. My hand cramps easily.
This is an odd method of repair.
He can be a bit finicky, but the fix-it interface, or fixter phase, I've created, should make it clear what he needs in order to be fixed. Do you think that'll catch on? I was also toying with combining display and repair into disrepair. Oh, my. Never said that aloud. No, no, no. You can't repair him until you break him out of his malfunctioning loop. Listen, the fixture phase has three main functions, each specifically designed to counteract the golem's bugs. Their features. Use the correct function to counteract his current state. Do it enough, and it'll break him out of his malfunctioning loop. You know what? You probably have more important things to do. I'll take it from here.
Oh, well. Give it a shot. By the way, I found this part, but didn't know where it went. Looks a little like...
I've never seen that before. I don't know what it is, but it's not part of this golem.
Huh. Hey, Timmy.
Hold on! Okay, I'm here. What's up?
Is the communication device you gave me one of a kind?
Probably not. I mean, mine is by far the best and most advanced, but there are others out there. Wait, why do you ask?
I found a device that looks a lot like the communicator. If it was planted here by the White Mantle, they could be listening in. I'm guessing it isn't the only one.
Oh, if you want, I can use your communicator to send out a high-frequency ping that'll help you find any others in your area.
Let's do that. I'll get what I can and show the Queen.
Oh, be sure to let her know I helped.
Okay.
I'm surprised the Wee family has the guts to show their faces after what their daughter has done.
Oh, don't be cruel. Minister Wee wouldn't abandon his duties.
Yes, but treason against the Queen. That's a lot of shame to bear.
It is, but we do well to ignore Valette's mistakes and recognize his commitment to the position.
Okay. I don't know where I'm supposed to go or what I'm supposed to be doing.
I'll do my best.
I Alright, so I do have to talk to all of them. What was that? Did we find one?
The devices have a secure system. Suspicious.
Wow, he went flying. Hey, we find another one? Looks like it.
May the six watch over you.
Okay. Huh? Found it.
That feels good. Enough to back up whatever the Queen's about to do. I should give these to her.
Oh, I guess I didn't have to talk to everybody. That's okay. Move us along in the story a little faster.
Commander. I was just trying to reassure the Wees here. It's a stressful time for them. Well, not just them, for everyone.
The Queen is politely dancing around the fact that our daughter is on the wrong side of this.
Have you heard from her? At all?
We haven't heard from Valette. That doesn't mean we won't. She's a good girl, Commander. Just a little lost. She'll find a way home. We only want to hear her play the violin again.
We all do, Minister.
May we speak a moment, Your Majesty?
Of course.
Pardon us.
I found these listening devices around the courtyard. They could be White Mantle.
Thank you, Commander. I needed evidence like this to support my stance. It appears this is an opportune time, then. Allow me to excuse myself. I have a speech to give.
Ministers and members of the royal court. For years, we've had a fester inside the kingdom. A creeping undertow that sucked some of our friends and family into its darkness. Now, with Confessor Codicus at the White Mantle's helm, this seething conflict will soon come to a head, as we are poised to be smashed between two rising elder dragons. We cannot stand for a threat from within. For this reason, I'm hereby suspending the ministry until the danger has passed. Some of you will understand it's for your safety. Others will understand that I have trapped them here, far from the White Mantle's network.
You cannot! I won't be treated like a common doliac, herded into a pen and kept as livestock. I am no criminal. You claim this will keep us safe. From what? Who will keep us safe from you, I say?
Good minister, this measure is temporary, I assure you. Only until the kingdom is safe from attack and the traitors in our midst have revealed themselves. The commander has already
verified. There is no attack. This is an autocrat's ploy. Fellow ministers, this is a moment in life, a rare moment where you will look back one day and say, I made a stand or I did nothing. Do you silently let the queen capture your voice and the voice of the people? Or do you make enough noise that the six gods themselves hear us say nay? When my grandfather...
What's going on now? Dragon attack? Ah, the Queen's got some powers. Crazy.
Get you to safety.
We need to secure the ministers. The loyal ones.
ruins at least.
I'll try to take care of them, but you're my priority.
There are some defenses ready to set up right outside the chamber. Quickly! Cover me while I set up this defensive barrier.
Oh, what the hell?
I'm back.
As it should
be. That's good.
Another mesmer!
Smash away!
To the throne room. We can easily defend it.
The last one is just outside there.
Here we are.
seriously.
By my fire. Estelle, what a surprise. Who could have seen this coming? You? Maybe you.
Sweet. Just taking them out.
You? And you, my friend? Were you surprised?
I just took off running.
I hate to break it to you, but I won't run as easily. I was honored when Cauticus tapped me for the job of regicide. And I will see it to its bloody end.
Not on my watch, Estelle. Logan!
Captain Thackeray,
hey,
beyond
Logan.
Brave as always. But I need you leading the defense of the city. I'll handle this bloated tick.
Handle me? You can't move. This hamstrung doormat is your only hope. And I'm about to kill him, just to put him out of his lovesick misery.
Estelle!
What? The whole ministry knew it.
You'll regret that slight.
Damn you!
There's one to remember me by!
The hell?
That feels good.
Doing with her. Gotcha.
That's the last of them, then. For now.
That was an impressive show, Your Majesty.
It was. How'd you like smashing things to solve your problems?
I never want to take up arms against one of my subjects, but, I think I might be quite suited for your lifestyle.
I'll save you a spot in Dragon's Watch if you ever decide to step down.
Very kind. Now, what's the situation outside the city?
The White Mantle army is making a push from the lake, but we don't know the full extent of their numbers. I'm headed down to set up a command tent at Doric's Landing.
It's good to see you on your feet again. I'll meet you there.
Great. We could use the help. Talk to Lieutenant Fors in the Plaza of Lyssa. I'll make sure you're granted access to the battlefield.
Logan, please don't slow your recovery by doing something like getting yourself killed. Commander, thank you. And watch out for the weeds.
My pleasure.
That's how it's done. You can never have too much treasure.
Yes, you can. Do we even need these anymore? No? I'm thinking not. Alright. Sweet. Now let's get out of here and head to our next destination. Lake Doric. New location? Kinda.
Here, Commander. We could use your help.
Let's go reinforce our armor here.
An extra pair of hands to deliver these rations to soldiers around the base. If you find other ration crates scattered around the ships along the piers, you can drop them off here too.
Okay, but we gotta go this direction, it looks like.
Welcome to Lake Doric, Commander. What's left of it. The locks alone will take years to rebuild. But that worry can wait. Right now, our focus is repelling siege and saving as many lives as we can.
And once that's through, we crush Cauticus into a fine paste.
I don't believe we've been introduced.
Turns out the Char hate Cauticus just as much as we do. This is Legionnaire Nelia Steelpaw. She's volunteered her troops to help us.
The White Mantle can't be allowed to ruin everything our races have built together. This is our fight, too.
The help's appreciated. It's an honor to fight alongside you.
Back to the matter at hand. There are a few key areas around Lake Doric we need eyes on. Spies have infiltrated our ranks, but I trust you beyond any doubt. So the task is yours.
You can count on me.
Word from the Seraph suggests incursions throughout Lake Doric. But for the moment, our intelligence is spotty at best. Come take a look at the map, and I'll tell you what we know. We've received reports of survivors in the forest up north, Sadra's Haven to the east, and New Loamhurst to the southeast. We have troops at the Lakeside Bazaar looking after our supply lines, but I'd like you to check in on the lines as well. We can't allow any further devastation of this region. If you see anything else of interest, please include it in your report. Before you begin your reconnaissance, there's a Shining Blade agent south of here who wants a word with you.
Sounds like a plan.
His name's Calden. He says he has something that'll help us win this war.
Attacking me as I lower my guard.
So, is this how it's gonna work? Just stab her a bunch of times? In a row?
Come on, that's way too slow. Try attacking me as I lower my guard.
Oops. Stand up. Oh, come on. There you go. Stand up. Come on.
Way too slow. Try attacking me as I lower
my guard. By the looks of it, they're glaring at you.
Oh, whatever. Yep, knew that was coming.
Come on.
Oh, whatever.
It's way too slow. Try attacking me as I lower my guard.
Yeah, I did that. And you blocked it. That's okay. We're getting there. We'll get this little side quest done soon enough.
Come on. That's way too slow. Try attacking me as I lower my guard.
Yeah. This game can be so repetitive sometimes. Sweet. Sweet.
Ah, Commander. Captain Thackeray said he'd be sending you my way. I'm Exemplar Calden. As you're aware, the Shining Blade has been fighting the Mersat for a long, long time. Studying them, too. And we've recently made a breakthrough that might help us turn the tables on the White Mantle.
We can use all the help we can get. Go on.
Being that this isn't your first run-in with Jade Constructs, I'm sure you're familiar with Spectral Agony?
Yes, I've had the pleasure of having my insides torn apart by that particular magic.
The Mersat's ability to phase between our world and the Mists allows them to tap into magics unobtainable in the mortal realm. Spectral Agony is the pinnacle of this ability, and we think we've found a way to harness a form of it for our own use.
You've reproduced the powers of the Mersat?
Yes. Well, in a sense, with some limitations. You see, unlike a Mersat or their constructs, you can't phase between our world and the Mists at will. But while close to death, you've already got one foot in the Mists, at death's door, as they say. Using remnants of Jade Constructs, I fashioned a signet that allows you to cast Spectral Agony when you're near death.
I try to make it a habit to avoid those almost-dead moments. But this does sound intriguing.
But I'll warn you, the longer you tap into this power, the more it will pull you into the next world. Use it wisely, once you've had a chance to familiarize yourself with the signet. Come see me if you'd like an advanced demonstration.
Okay. I'm not looking to mess with you. We're gonna get a bunch of experience here by healing people.
Interesting. Phaedra's Haven's been taken over by White Mantle. We'll need a coordinated assault to retake it. I'll make note for Logan.
Trust me, this won't end quickly.
That feels good.
Perfect. What is that? Oh. Things way up here. What the heck? Bit of a glitch there.
A house? All the way out here? At least it's well fortified.
Okay, off to the next one, locations. What the heck is this? And that's where we're going. Oops. Nice and easy. Whatever. Damn you. Leave me alone. Where'd you go?
I feel strong.
There we go.
For White Mantle.
Perfect. Oh, okay. Inside.
It's the commander. Come to complicate my day even further, have you?
Logan asked me to check in on the Seraph's operations here. What's going on? I heard a commotion earlier.
Oh, that? No, it's nothing. Just a little raw, seething frustration I needed to let loose. I'll be fine. I've been tapped as the civilian envoy for the Seraph supply line operations here. Keeping pace with them is challenging, but someone's got to build the crown for all these resources once the war's over. Every last item will be accounted for.
Very patriotic of you. Looks like things are running smoothly around here, though.
The Seraph is a well-oiled machine when push comes to shove. They didn't waste a moment once the attack was sprung. The Bazaar is probably the most secure location in Lake Doric. I doubt the White Mantle will have much luck seizing it. That's not to say there isn't lots of work to be done if you want to chip in. As you may have noticed, I only have two hands.
Maybe later. I'm on orders from Thackeray to recon the rest of Lake Doric before we plan our next move.
Yes,
well.
First things first.
Tell the captain that his supply lines are well looked after. And watch your back out there, Commander.
Okay. Next location.
Be vigilant.
Somebody!
On to the next town.
Such a small fishing village. I hope the families are able to recover from this.
Commander, are you reading me?
Go ahead, Timmy.
Get ready for the dragon battle to end all dragon battles! A steamy wing fist, an icy face jaw fight to the death! It's Jormag versus Primordius!
Am I to infer...
The experiment was a success, and I'm having the heart of Omad's machine delivered to Rata Novus. With it, I should be able to see the Eternal Alchemy and manipulate the dragon's energies to pit them against one another. Spencer's research is continuing to pay dividends.
I haven't had the best track record guiding members of this guild, so I'll say this as a word of caution. Scarlet.
Okay, A, I'm not a dragon minion. And B, the lives we'll save are worth the risk, and I think you might agree with that.
I do. Just be careful.
What could go wrong? You know what? It feels like I shouldn't say that. I bet a ton of stuff can go wrong. Bye!
You weirdo.
You're back and in one piece. I assume you have a report for us.
Indeed. The Seraph have the Bazaar well secured, but the Mantle's making gains elsewhere in the region. Sadra's Haven is definitely a target. We should send some support that way.
I'll try to get a detachment out there as soon as possible. What else?
The White Mantle have taken an interest in New Loamhurst, as well as a heavily fortified house in the forest north of here.
If it's of interest to the enemy, it's of interest to us. I appreciate your efforts, Commander. Thanks to you, we're a little less blind in this battle. While you were scouting, we heard that the White Mantle have taken Fort Avenia, bolstering their eastern flank's defenses. Worse yet, there's some sort of magical storm forming over the fort. We can't risk a frontal assault. There's supposed to be a Shining Blade agent stationed in that area. One well-versed in the art of sabotage. I think the two of you could do a lot of damage together. Go track down the agent. See if you can do something about the White Mantle who occupy that fort.
Sounds like a plan.
I achieve things. I'm an achiever.
So much stuff all the time. All the time. Alright, let's get going. What the hell happened there? A doe, a deer, a female deer.
Damn jade constructs. They hit like a stampeding centaur.
Careful now. What happened to you?
I was undercover inside Fort Avinia when those filthy cultists took it during the surprise attack. They caught me inside trying to free Seraph prisoners. Took a hit from one of those jade bows while I was trying to escape. Then this storm appeared. Might be from the bloodstone shards they're storing in there.
Logan sent me to help deal with the white mantle in the fort. What can I do?
You can help me finish my mission. There's still a number of Seraph prisoners inside that need assistance. There's also plenty of opportunities for intel gathering and good old-fashioned sabotage. If you can avoid detection. I can cloak you in a powerful veil that will give you the appearance of a white mantle soldier. But there are some limits. The guys won't hold up to close scrutiny. So don't take any drastic action if any mantle are watching. Be careful inside. Especially around those jade constructs.
I will. Stay safe and out of sight. I'll return soon.
Where'd I get this sword from? Oh, is it because I'm disguised as them? Is that what it is? Oh, that's ruined ore. What happened? There we go. Sweet. So close. How do I commit sabotage? There's a door over here. Okay. Hey, some battle plans. Oh, battle plans right there. Oh, shit. Shit. I'm not gonna survive this one. Yeah. Holy crap, how did I live through that? Okay. I don't know how to commit acts of sabotage. And it doesn't help at all. Nope, I don't need any more battle plans. How do I commit acts of sabotage? What do I do? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Well, I know what I'm supposed to be doing, but I don't know how to achieve it. Well, I do get experience from that.
Healing. Seriously.
Curse you.
Alright, I still don't know what I'm supposed to do. And I can't collect that. I might have to look up how to do this one.
Oh, that had to hurt.
Yeah, just finish me off. This up real quick. Alright, need to take a moment to figure this out. Is this how I do it? We'll find out. I think I kind of figured it out. But we'll see. We'll find out shortly.
This is my chance.
Oops. Try that again.
Ready for action.
Oh, that sucked. Just die already. Holy crap, there's a lot of people there. Yep, I got one. It's the food caches I gotta do. And I gotta do them sneakily so I don't get busted while planting the poison. Get me out of here. I don't want to die. Woo! Only one more to sabotage. Oh, I got the hiccups a little bit. Well, I guess the well doesn't count. Either that or I got busted before I could plant it. But we know the food caches work. Ugh, damn hiccups. Go away. You don't need to come in here either. What are you doing in here now? Ugh. Cool. I got that one. Damn hiccups.
The Seraph made it out, and the White Mantle are going to have a lot of cleanup.
Good work. Those soldiers' families will be relieved to see them alive. Get back to Captain Thackeray and report the good news. I'll stay and coordinate future raids.
Sounds good. And can we do this now? Yes, we can. So we're just going to continue working on that one. Oops. Now where to?
The scouts tell me the White Mantle leaders in Fort Avinia are in a scramble. I'm guessing we have you to thank for that.
I rescued some Seraph soldiers while I was inside. They may have overheard some intel while they were under guard.
We'll debrief them immediately. Good work, Commander. We're winning this war. We're almost ready to turn our attention to Cauticus. But before we act, We need to strengthen our hold on the region.
I like the sound of that. How can I help?
I need you on the front line supporting the Seraph's efforts. Do whatever you can to ensure our victory.
Understood. I'll do my part.
Return to me when the tide has turned. And take care of yourself out there.
Okay, so this is all...
See you soon, Logan.
Comes down to me to do everything for you again, like usual. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Hey, somewhere I can sell some stuff. Clears up some room. Perfect. Wait a minute. I think I'm surviving this. Nope, I didn't survive that one.
Looks like the White Mantle are mounting another attack on the land bridge. We're barely keeping them at bay as it is. We could use your help to bolster our defenses and get our fallen soldiers out of the fray.
Take forever.
We're in bad shape here.
Oh, that's how I destroy it. Okay. What the hell happened there?
That feels good.
One more. I think this is going to take a while to get through this one. Okay, it does move up, but it's just the smallest amount at a time. I was gonna say, you disappeared there for a second.
Good.
I have to kill a bunch of these dudes.
Come from?
Sweet. We're slowly getting there. A little over halfway through. these fish cages? Oh, hey. Those count. That works. There's a bunch of them I can do. Those ones are too far over there. Might be the last soldier for this little side quest, which actually goes towards the main quest too. Nope, one more. Hey, and you popped up right where I needed you to. Or right when I needed you to.
Nice! Very nice!
Perfect. It didn't help too much. Oh, it's this thing again, huh? Damn you.
Can't breathe.
Help me, please.
No, I can't survive this one. Sweet. Getting stuff done now. We're 3/4 of the way there, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Remember me by.
to get it done.
For the white mantle!
I think I'm gonna survive this one. Oh, I did. Thank you, dude, for helping me out there.
Thank you.
Awesome. That boosted us up a little bit there. Just a few more guys to kill and we'll be there. One or two dudes left, maybe? Maybe three? Gotta get another one. Nice, and we did it. Alrighty. Let's go speak with Logan, and then we'll go ahead and end the video there. We'll leave the rest of it, the rest of the fun for the next video. We had a lot of fun in this one, this as well, but, you know, we gotta leave ourselves a little bit for the, you know, next time we play. If you guys do enjoy this, you know, hit those buttons down below, leave me a comment. You know, help me get to 100 subscribers by the end of the year. That's my goal. It really wasn't a goal until I started actually getting close. And so, it's a goal now. So, yeah.
I've done what I can. The White Mantle threat isn't completely contained, but we should be ready to make our move on Cauticus.
Perfect timing. Jenna, that is, Her Majesty, has requested our presence in the throne room. We couldn't have held off the mantle without you. I'm sure the Queen wants to thank you personally for your efforts. You've come a long way since you were first invited to the throne room years ago. Funny how fast time passes us by. Go ahead and make your way up to the palace. I'll meet you there.
Sounds good.
Finished with that.
Sweet. All right, and with that being done, we're going to end it there. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. It was a lot of fun playing today. Got stuck in a couple spots, but we got it figured out, you know, pretty quickly too. So, yeah. And like I said before, if you do enjoy it, you know, hit those buttons down below. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you think. And help me get to 100 subscribers. That would be fantastic. And with that being said, I hope y'all have a great one. And I'll see you in the next video.